Trump adds MAGA to presidential coin, liberals freak. Keeping with his tradition of bucking Washington, D.C. norms, President Donald Trump recently stirred up controversy with the release of his presidential coin. For two decades, the president's official coin has traditionally featured the presidential seal, accompanied by 13 arrows representing the original states and the national motto, E Pluribus Unum, a Latin phrase meaning, out of many, one, according to the Washington Post. However, Trump's coin underwent a serious transformation with all of the preceding elements replaced with an eagle, Trump's signature and, of course, his campaign slogan, Make America Great Again. Both sides of the coin feature the slogan, and his name appears three times on the coin that is notably thicker than those made for his predecessors. In addition, instead of the traditional silver and copper coins used by past presidents, Trump's coin is very gold, a White House aide noted. The aide said Trump wanted to weigh in on the coin's redesign, which was paid for by the Republican National Committee. The so-called challenge coins originated in the military, with officers presenting them to troops for exemplary service. Presidents Bill Clinton, George W. Bush and Barack Obama joined in on the tradition, giving their own special coins to servicemen and women via discreet handshakes, according to The Hill. Bush was also known to place them on graves at Arlington National Cemetery. The golden Trump coins, however, will also be handed out to the president's donors and supporters at campaign rallies, a second White House aide explained. Several people on social media were disappointed in the coin's design, with some Twitter users calling it tacky and indicative of his need for attention and adulation. Of course, Trump is free to have whatever kind of coin he desires, and people who disagree with it are free to not accept one if given the opportunity. It's not quite the crisis situation many liberals have imagined. But, of course, with Trump in the White House, any move he makes is considered a crisis to his opponents who clearly have nothing better to do than criticize a coin they will most likely never even see. What do you think about Trump's new presidential coin? Like and share this article on Facebook and Twitter and let us know. Should Trump have replaced the national motto with his campaign slogan? Scroll down to comment below.